It's ridiculous. He's getting used to being Irish rugby's pin-up and also their main try threat. He's got another. Murray comes the other way. Ringrose, Aki links up and Stockdale in space. Stockdale scores. And always the threat, the ambition of Ireland, and once again they're looking for a try, and that comes with half time, and Stockdale going for it, and he may well have got it, and if he has got it, it's a history making try. Nobody's ever scored seven in a Six Nations season. First time within touching distance of the try. Expertly finished. Stockdale with the try. But the slide rule precision from the hands of Johnny Sexton.
Yeah, that's built on Ireland's one-out runners. Wales looking in.
Be on my way.